Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to auto-record meetings in Microsoft Teams. How this works is when you or someone from your organisation joins a meeting, it will automatically start recording. Everyone will get this message. The presenter can then stop recording at any point. The option to start automatically recording is available in the Teams calendar and from Outlook. In Teams, after you've set up the meeting, go back into the appointment and then click Meeting Options. In Outlook, click Settings. And here you will see the option to automatically record the meeting. Click here and then save. For more great tips, check out these videos here, and I will see you in the next video.